हेलो एवरीवन, यू आर ऑल वेलकम टू लेक्चर नंबर 839 एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज द इंडस्ट्रियल मैन्युफैक्चर ऑफ विनेगर एंड नाउअडेज आई एम डिस्कसिंग द इंडस्ट्रियल केमिस्ट्री बिकॉज अनलेस द केमिस्ट्री इज अप्लीकेबल इन इंडस्ट्रीज इट इज इनकम्प्लीट सो आई विल बी डिस्कसिंग different industries and their production and what chemistry, what chemicals, what reactions are involved. So nowadays I am discussing the industries which are based on fermentation process. And I have already told you that fermentation is a very complex process where the in presence of living cell the complex molecules are broken down into simpler one and with different nutritional value, and it is widely used in food industries, wine industries and some other industries. So it's very very important industry. It brings lot of flavor. So here now I am discussing the industrial production of vinegar. Actually, vinegar is the 5-10% diluted acetic acid, and this 5-10% once acetic acid is fermented, oxidized, then after that further oxidation stops because that will kill the microorganism. Just like same in the case of ethyl alcohol. So in the manufacture of vinegar, in Indian language we call it sirka, and it is widely used in lot of different type of preparations, in salads and some other medical purpose, informational uses. And also this vinegar is a very good antibacterial, and any type of problem is there in your kitchen where rather than applying the synthetic Dettol or others, you can apply this one because it's a natural product. Fermented product is very effective, and you can do lot of sterilization with this sirka or acetic acid. So what is happening? It is produced first. This same sugar is fermented, and that is in presence of enzymes. Zymase will convert the glucose into ethyl alcohol. And that ethyl alcohol further, in presence of air, it is oxidized. Oxidation will take place, and that oxidation will be taking place in presence of microorganisms, bacteria. And then the oxidized product, first it will be converted into acetaldehyde, and then further oxidation will take place, and finally it will be converted into acetic acid 5-10%. Here two factors are very important for the manufacture of vinegar in the industries. First thing is that we should know that this process of oxidation, that is fermentation, is exothermic, means here heat is evolved. So the temperature must be maintained up to 35%. It should not exceed 35%, otherwise we will lose the product. And secondly, there should not be too much air or oxygen, otherwise all this acetic acid vinegar will be converted into carbon dioxide gas, and we will lose the vinegar. Production will be drastically reduced. So these are all very important factor. And you might have noticed the freshly manufactured acetic acid is having sour taste, but it is not having very peculiar, very lacking taste like sirka, vinegar, because all these fruits where the fermentation is taking place, some percentage are formed in the form of ester, either ethyl ester, methyl ester, So this esterification, once ester is formed, it gives very good flavor, very good taste, very good smell. So once the vinegar is manufactured, it is kept for 3 to 6 months, so that there is formation of some ester. Esterification takes place, and esterification means the reaction between organic base, that is alcohol, and organic acid, that is your acetic acid, and the product which is formed is ester, that is called esterification. And you might have noticed that in our rural area in India, they are preparing, they call it sirka. They don't know all these reaction mechanisms, but they are following a similar type. First they will put, they call it gur, some sugar concentrate, and then they will put the fruit. Mainly it is mango. Mango sirka is very popular. Sometimes they prepare out of apple, out of some other fruit. And that mango sirka is kept for 3 to 6 months, so that it is converted into vinegar, and then again the flavor has come by the process of esterification. So these are all very important steps, very important reactions, and very important observations are there. If we are not following these and we are establishing the industries, we will be losing our products. So here, industrial manufacture vinegar. Number one, many weak alcoholic beverages such as wines become sour in taste when exposed to some time to air. The souring taste is due to the oxidation of alcohol to acetic acid by the air in presence of certain bacteria and fungi, like first bacteria, that is Mycoderma acetic, and second one is Bacterium acetic. Actually, the acetic acid came by the name of this bacterium. That's why it is called acetic acid. So these are microorganisms which are responsible of converting ethyl alcohol into acetic acid 5%, and that is called vinegar. Number two, this process is made use in this process. This process is made use of in the production of vinegar. This is the process by means of which vinegar is manufactured industrially. It is a dilute solution of acetic acid and contain about 5.5 to 10% acetic acid. Vinegar is stronger than 14%, cannot be industrially produced because bacteria causing the fermentation are killed with that 14% acetic acid. And the conversion is like this: ethyl alcohol, that is C2H5OH plus O2 in presence of oxygen, and the bacterium ACT, it is converted into acetic acid, that is CH3COH plus H2O. The process takes place into two steps. Step A is, that is oxidation of ethyl alcohol into acetyl liase. First step is this, and that is CH3CH2OH plus O, it will be converted into CH3CHO plus H2O, that is your acetyl liase. And the second step, again oxidation will take place, and then it will be converted into acetic acid. So here B step is where the acetaldehyde is oxidized into acetic acid finally. So the oxidation of acetaldehyde to acetic acid, CH3CHO, that is acetaldehyde plus oxygen, and then it will be converted into acetic acid, and that 6% acetic acid is called vinegar. Number three, it should also be noted that temperature for fermentation should be between 30 to 35 degrees centigrade. If temperature is high, your industrial production will be very low because that STK acid is converted into carbon dioxide gas and water again. And the reason is that this fermentation oxidation follows the low temperature because it is exothermic. So if it is high temperature, the production will be drastically reduced. And the alcohol concentration should be 12 to 14%, because in concentrated solution, the bacteria are killed. If the percentage of alcohol goes more than 12-14%, then again the fermentation will not take place. So these are all very important industrial factors where the chemistry is involved, that we have to take care of temperature as well as the concentration during the manufacture of vinegar. Number four, vinegar is usually manufactured in industries from malt, which is mashed and then fermented with diastase. Diastase is responsible for converting malt into glucose, and then zymase will convert into that selected yeast into ethyl alcohol, and then other bacteria into acetic acid. As in preparation of alcohol, the fruit extract or diluted molasses containing about 12% sugar. So these molasses, all which we are using even in rural area, the people who are preparing vinegar or sirka, they don't know, but all those molasses or any solution what they are using, they all contain about 12% sugar. Is inoculated with a special type of yeast. That special type of yeast means that yeast which is used to produce the wine, which import good flavor to vinegar. And the vinegar thus formed contains 6% acetic acid. And the freshly prepared acetic acid, 6%, that is vinegar, is not having any flavor, good flavor, unless it is kept for some time with covered head. And when vinegar does form, contains 6% acetic acid, when it is allowed to stand for some time, then there will be esterification reaction and there will be formation of ethyl esters. And that ethyl ester is actually responsible of giving very good taste and flavor of vinegar sirka. Are formed, which are responsible for the aroma of the vinegar. Freshly vinegar is not rich in flavor, so it is stored for 3 to 6 months properly sealed. So with this, I will stop. Thank you very much for watching the lecture. Very well.